I left two canoes downriver, in case we need another way out of there.
Okay, good.
You know, this wouldn't have happened if it wasn't for Dutch.
Yeah, but we all went along with it.
He saw Eagle Flies burn hot, and he fanned the flames. He never had any intention of helping those people.
At this point, I ain't sure if he's got any intention of even getting us out of here. He could be stringing everyone along. But he's holding all the money. That crazy.
You feel that? There's rain on the wind.
I know. Listen, Charles. If it goes bad in there, you get yourself out. You got more to lose.
No. Come on. Don't start talking like that.
I didn't tell you before, but I saw a doctor. It's pretty bad. But it's gonna get worse.
Oh, Arthur. Any day, we can die. We're riding to break an Indian chief's son out of a cavalry fort. We could both die tonight. In a way, it is a gift to know. In a way, you are lucky.
Sure don't feel like that.
You still have time to make amends. The others, Hosea, Lenny, Sean, all them, they didn't. And what about the Calendar boys? Both killed trying to escape Blackwater? A more vicious pair of bastards than ever was. And that's all they ever were and will be.
Maybe.
You're lucky. You got the chance to do something better. My guess is maybe that's why you're here now.
I'm here now because Dutch asked me to. I need to keep playing along with his plan until I find out where all that money's hidden.
Okay. We need to get across this river. Just here should be okay. The water is shallower, but the current still looks strong, so be careful. That current's strong. Up here. Follow me.
You were right about the damn rain.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. But might help us with sneaking in there. The rainfall told me there was some retaliation after the meeting with Colonel Favors. Some women were taken. Elders beaten.
Bastards.
Yeah. This isn't gonna be nice.
Get ourselves hidden and wait till it gets...
Doc. Over here.
I guess this is it.
I guess it is.
Let's keep quiet. I'm trying to find a way in. Main thing is that they don't hear us. You ready?
Hopefully we'll be in and out. before they can come back around.
Let's deal with those two at the gate first. You take one, I'll take the other.
Okay, let's go. Good. Let's keep moving. Shot on him. Check the tower.